Want to create an interactive event calendar for your WordPress site? With the two new application templates, it's easier than ever. This video will cover the Community Event Calendar template. We have the form that creates events, the view that generates the calendar, and a blank WordPress page with the calendar already added to it. In the Forms Entries tab, you'll find demo entries, but let's add a new one. Conditional fields like repeating time options or the end date field appear only if you select yes. Add the start and end times, address, thumbnail, and set the status to approved. Now, go to the Views tab. You can already see the new entry here, but it's always best to click the View button to ensure the calendar is displaying correctly. Hovering over any event reveals the event details. Let's say you don't want to show the event description in the pop-up. Just head to the settings, scroll down to the pop-up description, and deselect it. Let's also go to the Repeat option and use the How Often Does It Repeat field. Now the event set to repeat weekly, monthly, or yearly will appear on the calendar accordingly. You could add many more fields to this form, like a pricing field or a website field. This could be the website for the event page. Let's add it to our entry and update it. Head back to the view and click on the calendar. As you can see, there is already one line with a number in brackets. When you scroll down, you will see it's the field ID that belongs to the event title. The strong just means that it's bold. This event title is what's showing up here. So let's just add our link in the line below it. You can copy and paste this code from the first comment in the comment section. Just replace the X with the field ID number of your website field. In our case, this is 991. But in your case, it will most likely be different. Now, entries with URLs have clickable links on the calendar. Subscribe to our newsletter by clicking the link on screen or in the description below to stay updated on the latest WordPress tips and tricks.